told me the ceiling in the bathroom, she did that for decoration.
What, that?
Yeah, she cut the linoleum off of the floor in the kitchen that she had stapled down. She cut that in strips, and she stapled it to the ceiling in the bathroom. And she said it was decoration.
What did you think she was gonna do? Rip it all out and redo it?
Yeah.
What are these things, staples?
Oh, those are staples that's for ceiling, not as a kitchen floor.
Out of the kitchen floor?
Uh-huh.
Well, that'll be murder barefoot.
Yeah, my three small children, they will probably hurt themselves in the house.
So what do you...
That's the bitch.
You can't be serious.
That's the little girl.
Like yeah, I'm dying to hear. I'm
the Brenda Pied boy.
Well, the thing is, I have pictures also.
And it's the other
edge, you know, there's a metal piece that you're supposed to put that's between the rooms. I didn't finish. There was still a little bit of work that needed to be done. So
what bit of work? What the heck is that? That's a staple.
I have pictures here. I don't know.
Okay, I'm not. She has pictures.
Can I see